In my individual practice, I focus on patients with urologic cancers, cancers of the urinary tract, the bladder, the kidney, and in men, prostate cancers. And they all happen to have some very specific potential for immediate impact on both your quality of life and some very intimate aspects of life, like urinating, sexual function, reproductive capacity. And of course, they also have things like a fear that they could spread or metastasize and affect your quantity of life and your ability to survive long term. So these are complex matters, and they're extremely difficult conversations sometimes to have. My practice personally, I focus on making sure that I get a really good understanding of what a patient's priorities are. One of the key skills that I learned early and I try to employ in my own practice is active listening. I think doctors in the busy healthcare environment that we live in today don't spend enough time perfecting the skill of listening and literally just zipping our lip and sitting there and letting the patients tell us what their story is, where they're from, who they are, and what's most concerning to them. They're not a diagnosis, they're not a CAT scan, they're not a biopsy result, they're a person first and foremost. I try to approach every encounter with a patient as, what would I do knowing everything I know if this was me or one of my family members? And that's kind of my golden rule for taking care of people. If this isn't something that I would want done to me under the exact same circumstances, then it's not the right option. My name is James McKiernan, and I'm a urologist with Columbia Doctors and New York Presbyterian.